To find 5% of 25, we will multiply the number 25 by 5%. In the next step, we will write 25 as 25 over 1. And this 5% can be written as 5 over 100. Now, if we multiply the numerators, we will get 125. And in the denominator, we have 1 times 100, which is 100. And this is same as 1.25. Therefore, 5% of 25 is equal to 1.25. And this is our final answer. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and comment on the video. Also, do subscribe the channel.